all eyes on one man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today, live on EA TV? And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. I'm very much ready to bring you the cut and thrust of League Two. It's Slavia Prague, and they take on CSKA Moscow.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, if the players at the side of the diamond don't tuck in when they lose possession, and the number 10 doesn't recover, the holding midfield player could be in for a really difficult game today.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And so the match is underway. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. And a chance for him on the flank. He has time to play it over. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they survived the attack. Provod. Well, as you can see, the visitors come into this game full of confidence in front of goal. The best attack in the league statistically.
Well, they've been devastating on the counter-attack. Their speed of passing and movement has caused opponents so many problems. Today will be another chance to show their qualities against a team who like to control possession.
Great pressure to win the ball back. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And pull back. Well, I think it's fair to say he got underneath that just a little bit. And the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow. And an astute piece of defending. And he could really get at the opposition. And whipped into the box. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Getting forward. And the cross is very much on. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, they can keep possession now. Jakub Hromada. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Well, he's gone back and awarded the free kick because there really wasn't much of a tangible advantage. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
And meet the rest of the party at the ticket office.
Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. McLean. Opportunity here. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And he's fired over the corner. Not a time for cool heads. Harper. Well, that'll be a free kick. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Well, the danger is still there. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Jakub Hromada. Losing possession here. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Will he play it in? And a no-nonsense clearance. Sloppy in possession. Jakub Hromada. Well, he keeps going. Serdjan Plavšić. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Medical staff just indicated to me that he was actually trodden on in that last challenge. That's why he's treading on it so gingerly. Keep an eye on it.
Cheers, Jeff. Pressure on to clear his lines. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Lukas Probod. Tomáš Holeš. Nikolaj Stanciu. Well-timed tackle. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
A move of promise on the flank. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Able to deal with the threat. Kudela.
But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
He's enjoying space. And teammates to play it to. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Well, let's see about the cross. Well, still an issue here. And in the end, no damage done. Borgil has it. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. He's given it straight to the opposition. Promising looking attack. And space to cross it. Couldn't grab hold of it. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
That is that for the first half here. And so the match is underway. Well, I think it's fair to say he got underneath that just a little bit. Well, the ref, well, he could really get at the opposition. And whipped into the box. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. McLean, opportunity here. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Space to cross it. Couldn't grab hold of it. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. Playing with purpose and control. Electing to cross into the centre. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, they've survived the attack. Jakub Hromada. Well, nicely cut out. And it's a quality pass. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Now, sending it in. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And players waiting in the centre. Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Who can they pick out? No real challenge for the goalkeeper. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems to have a bright future ahead of him. Hopefully it turns out to be a good move, and he can continue to develop his career.
This might be ideal for the counter. Opportunity in the wide area. Good looking cross.
And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. And they're making a change. Useful looking ball. Well, deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close to being the perfectly timed run, but whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. This might have potential. And crossed in there. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And a decent delivery. Well, not cleared away completely. Danger averted for now. Now the attack looks promising. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Really well played pass. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Can they do something positive? A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Good technique displayed. He has time to play it over. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. And this situation could be dangerous. Oh, from miles out, he's done it! How about that for a pure strike? Terrific technique! Wondrous!
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. McLean. Well, they still have designs on the win. Nicely cut out. Just 10 minutes to go. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? But quick thinking defensively. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Must take the lead here. He's been foiled. How? Thibodeau, could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
And he's fired over the corner. And the problem not completely solved. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. And so into the final 5 minutes. On the attack, is there to be late drama? That's a useful cross. With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. He takes aim. Nicely blocked. Lewis Ferguson. Harper. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Played towards the back post. And space for them here on the flank. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, that was attacking football at its best. They created so many chances with their speed of movement, both with and without the ball. But they also know they'll have to defend better. They can't always rely on scoring a hatful of goals.
And space to cross it. Couldn't grab hold of it. In it goes at the second time of asking. The goalkeeper won't be proud of that one. Good looking cross. The clearance half-hearted, and this situation could be dangerous. Oh, from miles out, he's done it. How about that for a pure strike? Terrific take. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance.
That's a useful cross. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scene.